All right, we got to go to top songs of 1991. Number three, we had CNC Music Factory, Gonna Make You Sweat, Everybody Dance Now.
Oh,
Bam, bam,
everybody
bam,
God
bam,
damn
bam,
it.
bam, 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 bam.
Bad song, but instantly recognizable throughout all of history since. So, like,
For
for
sure.
sure. Yeah.
The guy who raps absolutely hates the song, or he might be okay on it now, but he hated it for years. Again, my one of my favorite uses of that song in any sort of entertainment was The Simpsons, when Homer thinks Bart is gay.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh my God, what's happening now?
We work hard, we play hard.
Yes, I yeah, but something about that song. I think that might be the same song. Where, like the video of it, like it was sung by a heavyset black lady, and they replaced it with like
No,
some
you're right. Yep.
skinny looking black lady, and they dubbed over it
Yep.
because they didn't want to put her on this on the video or whatever. Yeah, that's pretty controversial.
Yeah, and she I believe she was one of the Weather Girls. She was one of the It's Raining
Oh
Men
yeah. Yeah, probably.
girls.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That
She's got
makes
a hell of
sense,
a
I believe.
voice, but because she's not,
Yeah.
aesthetically pleasing, I guess they, bleh. The worst song of 1991, people. Michael W. Smith, Place in This World.
Okay, in that song, I'm pretty sure that's a song where he's like playing a piano on the beach
Yep.
on the
In the
music
desert.
video.
No, in
Oh,
the
no, it's
middle
in
of the
the
desert.
desert. Yeah.
And he's got that 5 o'clock shadow sort of
Yeah.
thing, like that what's that guy's name? George Michael.
Right.
He looked like George Michael, like a Christian George Michael wannabe sort of thing.
Right.
Another breathy, like singing, like voice. He's like, place in this world,
Yeah.
my place in this world. Yeah, and then it's got this soaring, like solo guitar. This like. Like 80s, like finger tap.
Oh
There's finger
yeah,
tapping.
it's
There's
cheesy as
fucking
hell.
finger tapping in a Michael W. Smith song. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh yeah,
Worst song of 1991, Michael W.
that
Smith,
easily,
Place
yeah.
in This World. We will now move on to top songs of 1994. Ace of Base, The Sign.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I remember
Never
Full
made up
House.
my eyes, I saw the sun.
Yeah, Full House. What was her
Never.
name? Stephanie played this in a band. And all they cared about was their look.
Okay, everybody, let's work on our look.
And they didn't bother to work on the music. And so when the time came
Oh,
to perform the
man.
show, they were bad. But they looked good, but they were bad, and she got embarrassed. And Uncle Jesse and her were fighting. But that was the song they were playing, "The Sign." That's what they were all
And she
about.
learned her lesson.
Yep,
Yeah.
and they all made
You got
up.
to put in the work.
Yep.
It's not all about looks. The more you know.
All right, we'll move on now to the worst songs of 1997. We've got "Barbie Girl" by Aqua.
Oh, well, there you go.
There we go.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world.
It's
I
a
like that
terrible.
song. It just whatever.
Sounds
Yeah, it's whatever,
horrible.
but terrible. It's a fucking terrible song. Hi,
That
Ken.
sounds awful.
Hi, Barbie.
Hiya, Barbie.
Hiya, Barbie.
Oh, God. Hey, Bobby.
Yeah, we're gonna go for a ride, Barbie. Yeah.
I'm a Barbie girl.
It's so bad.
Oh,
I
it's
come
so
on,
good.
Bobby.
Yeah, come on, Barbie. Let's go
Let's
party.
go party.
Come on, Barbie. Let's go party. Come on, Barbie. Let's go party.
Whatever, that song
You can
rules.
play.
So.
You can play. I'm always yours.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Awesome.
There's
Keep
the
going.
song, everyone.
Belt it out. Belt it out.
Yeah.
All right, Faith cover by Limp Bizkit. Terrible.
All right, let's do that one now.
Well, I guess it would be nice.
Well, I guess it would be nice
if I Rock gotta have faith. Gotta have
faith. Gotta have faith. The Bizkit.
Yeah. But we'll move on to worst songs of 1998. We've got Make Him Say from Master P featuring Fiend, Silk the Shocker, Mia X, and Mystical. You remember that song? Make Him Say na 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 na.
Make Him Say na 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 na.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I remember the na 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 na.
It's my alarm clock.
Make Him Say
make him say
that's how I wake up to it every day.
Now we've got the Come With Me song, Puff Daddy featuring Jimmy Page from the movie Godzilla, where it's got that the song starts off with like a lightning strike and then you hear Godzilla's and then it's like, uh-huh, yeah.
It's just the riff from Kashmir.
Timmy, one time.
It's art.
Amazing.
Timmy. One time we went to go get a pizza and Timmy was like, oh, we'd take my mom's car, something like that. And I was like, all right. And he popped in a tape that he had found that was a cassette that said Dookie. It was legit. It was Dookie, a cassette tape of the album Dookie, Green Day. And he plays it and it's. Apparently, he taped over Dookie with the Godzilla soundtrack. Nobody was madder than Timmy. He was upset with himself, believe me. But God. So fucking funny.